Hey guys, we are back with The Grey Garden. And I know it's been kinda long since I've uploaded. I've been kinda, I don't wanna say procrastinating. But life sucks and short. I'm not cuter. Recording, ironically, with my cat. Because he doesn't know. To leave mommy's arms alone. You don't. So. Oh yeah, I forgot we're going to go give apple pie, I think, to some bitch. Just like, lol, no, you go sleep by like 7. Because I get home from part-time job at like 5:30. Well, not 5:30, I get off at my part-time job at 5:30, then I'm home by like 6 a.m. But my body was just like, lol, no. Supposed to be here, aren't we? You're a fucking weirdo. All of you guys are weirdos. Like, to be honest, nom-nom apples. To be honest, I still can't see this happening at all. I don't know, though. It could happen, like, if they actually... At the same time, literate role players. So, like, when I used to RP on Facebook, my god, it was always he smirk, 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 smirked. This bitch don't like freaking. God, who made our world really nice and so cute? Blah blah blah. So he's an angel, but he's brothers. Why? I'm confused. The Cuber. Damn straight, you better like it. No clue. Know something's out on his mind. At any rate, Tripid. Jesus. You know, we can kick their ass. Thank you. Yes, about dumplings. I could go for some sleep. Sleepy that's night. Oh, that night, I was gonna say that's night. Kitsumani don't know English. No habla inglés. Sure. How about we just kind of not go into secrets? Can we go to the shop? Moog. Or to make a little fire, I don't know. Hey, look, it's that burning hell bat from like episode 2. I think episode 2, I don't know. What? get here. God damn it, you bitch. Just in case, like, because I'm about to pass out, it's not a good thing. Things. Things. Your dinner somewhere, I guess.